Okay, today we're testing 20 feet roll of KMR 400 at 2.45 gigahertz with a 10 dBm input signal. We have a loss of about 1.5 dB. Keep in mind, every 3 dB is a loss of half the power. This came off Amazon and I think it does pretty good for the price. You guys be the judge.